Welcome to Soundtrap. Here, you'll learn the basics of the Soundtrap Studio with the Patterns Beatmaker, the Loop tab, MIDI instruments, and audio recording. We will also show you how to collaborate with other creators. Get started with the Patterns Beatmaker by adding a track. Choose drums and beats, and create your own beat by clicking on the boxes. You can also add new drum sounds by adding new tracks to patterns. Here, you can change what type of drum you want to use for your beats. You can change the preset while you have the beat playing back to find the perfect sound. Soundtrap also has over 5,000 loops and sounds available for you to use. To start exploring, click on the Loop tab. Browse loops by genre, instrument, or type of sound. Click on a loop once to listen, click on it twice, or drag and drop to add it to the studio. The loops that you add will automatically adjust to the tempo and key of the rest of the project. In Soundtrap, you can collaborate with anyone, wherever you are, on any device. To start a collaboration, click on the Collaboration tab. Click on Invite to choose how you want to invite your collaborator. You can video chat to share your ideas, face-to-face. Make sure to check that the microphone you're using is selected in the video chat settings. Your collaborator can now add tracks, loops, or record audio in the same project. You'll be able to see each other's changes once you've saved and synced. To add a MIDI instrument, click on Add Track and choose Piano and Keyboards. Here, you can choose to either play on your computer keyboard or plug in a USB keyboard. If you click on Piano Roll, you can draw notes, move them around, or edit recorded notes. To choose Instrument, click on the Instrument Preset button and choose from hundreds of instruments. When you're ready to record, click on the red Record button and wait for the countdown. Click the space bar to stop recording. To record vocals, add a new track, choose Voice and Microphones, then plug in your microphone. You can also use your computer's internal microphone to record vocals. If you choose to use a USB microphone or audio interface for your audio recording, make sure to choose it in the input setting. Click on the record button and wait for the countdown. Once you're done with your recording, remember to save. To record your electric guitar or bass, connect your audio interface to the computer and plug in your instrument. Click on Add Track. Choose Guitar and Bass Amp and make sure to choose the audio interface in the input settings. To choose what amp preset you want, click on the presets. Click on the Record Enable button on the track. We recommend using headphones when recording. So there you have it. You've learned the basics of the Soundtrap Studio. Now, it's your turn to get creative.